These how to 1 minute will show you how to change WordPress admin URL. So as you can see, currently my WordPress admin URL is my domain name slash wp-login.php. So you can easily change these login or WordPress admin URL. So right now I will show you how you can change this URL without any plugin. So first of all, you have to open your cPanel. Once you are in your cPanel, scroll down and search for file manager. You will get the file manager under file section. Open the file manager and now open public_html file. Once you are here, scroll down and search for wp-login.php file. So first of all, we need to rename this file. You can backup this file. So select the file and you can download the file for backup. Once you download it, the wp-login.php file for backup, it's time to change the file name. To do that, select the file and click on rename. And for example, I want to change this WordPress admin URL from WP login to my login. So here I'm writing my-login.php and rename file. Once you've changed the file name, again select the file and click on edit. Once you are in editor, click anywhere and now press Ctrl F, and in the search box type here the previous file name. The previous file name was wp-login.php, so I'm giving here wp-login, and all you have to need, just click on this little plus icon and you will get the replace with box. And I want to replace this name with my new name. My new name is my-login, and then all you have to need, just click on all and it will replace all. Then click on save changes. Once you saved, and now I'm going to reloading my WordPress admin page, and here we can see this page doesn't seem to exit because of I changed this name. And now if I give the new name here, my domain name slash my-login.php, make sure to give .php. And as you can see, I've successfully changed my WordPress admin URL. So this is how we can do it. If you find this video helpful, don't forget to subscribe How to 1 Minute. See you in the next video.